and Geico really save you 15% or more on car insurance? Is having a snowball fight with pitching great Randy Johnson a bad idea?